We don't fire a rocket motor all the way to Mars. We don't need to. We just place the spacecraft on a trajectory to Mars and let it coast for 7 months and 300.
We should be on the ground. Any signal that we receive from now indicates the vehicle would be alive, on the ground and bouncing. The spacecraft has to survive all the bounces or landing be a success.
No signal at the moment.